The problem this product is designed to solve is to counteract the rapid decrease of coral populations happening globally. By using a small electric current safe enough for human and marine life, this product can produce an electrolytic reactions causing calcium carbonate and magnesium hydroxide to adhere to the structure, later producing coral.
BioArc has been around for 37 years and is in over 20 countries. This technology is not new, but our plan is to innovate the way energy is acquired. As of now, there are no other ways of completely stopping the global rapid decrease of coral population because it's very sensitive and will bleach easily. Anything from sunscreens, rising water temperatures, ocean pollution, and divers tampering with the coral. Although BioArc is not a solution to this problem, it helps. It helps coral grow at a faster rate.
Our innovative product is called BioArc Innovated. The original BioArc was created by a German professor named Wolf Hilberts. For BioArc Innovated, we'll be changing the way the structure obtains its energy. Rather than using a solar panel, we'll be using a clean, sustainable energy source, such as underwater turbines, as our power source. This energy method will produce electricity, which will run through the structure, causing chemical compositions, similar to the foundations of coral, to adhere to the structure. Eventually, the coral will begin to grow onto the structure at a faster rate than it normally would.
Some key features of this product is that it uses underwater turbines to send a small current of electricity underwater through a cable. The structure protects the coral and marine life living in it and is non-intrusive to the actual ocean environment. The current goes into the structure as a whole and allows the coral to grow safely and without interruption.